the booth with me.
Ja, jag var till nu. Men vi ska inte... Jag vill hoppa i nästa lek.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and the action we've got for you today is from Fat Squad Battles.
Yeah, excited about this, Martin. You never quite know what to expect. Always different sorts of tactics being deployed.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them with three at the back. And now the shot! Simple stop for Lecomte. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Striding. Going to tie his luck. Gerard Deulofeu. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic.
And here's the shot. That will be a corner.
Those fans sensing a chance here. They've got to capitalise on these kind of set pieces, on what is...
Cuadrado! Oh, he's way off target.
Yeah, okay.
And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Xhaka. Lanzini. Can find some space here on the flanks. Deulofeu. And it's going to be a throw here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here in behind the defenders. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Cuadrado,
the shot's on.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
I've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
And they get it away.
Smith.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Good distance to the clearance then. It's a good place to win the ball here. And shoots! Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Xhaka. Lanzini. Lost the ball. Now Cuadrado. Letting the shot go! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Lanzini. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Into the attacking third. He's through here. Good deep cross towards the far post. Defended well. Cuadrado. Cruz. Cuadrado, root for the cross. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Cuadrado. Couldn't keep it.
Yes.
Put them in front. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they're giving themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lanzini, Hunter, De La Feo. Xhaka. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, he's cleared the danger. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the...
Shots on here. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. Put the corner in the middle. And now the shot. It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Granit Xhaka. Gerard De La Feo. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Lanzini. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Well, in it goes. It's all good for the goalkeeper, and he plays safe, tipping it over. No doubt that's a corner. And in it goes.
40.
Corner's taken. It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
That would be a throw. Cruz. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Made a quick interception. Now Cuadrado. Shot on! Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. And well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs and his positioning. Really did narrow down the angle.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. João Moutinho. Forward for Giroud. To get the equaliser.
Wow.
And yes, a goal. And they're level. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So away we go at 1-1. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Olivier Giroud. And that's the half-time. Well, we're up and running again for the second half. No change in the weather, I'm sad to say. The sky's still heavy and the rain's still falling. João Moutinho. They've got the ball back by that interception.
For me.
And they've got a man out wide. He could cross it from here. Bernard. Xhaka. Lanzini. Gian Moutinho. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. De La Feu. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Xhaka. And now the shot. Shot blocked here. Cuadrado. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just...
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
The keeper's given the ball away. Cuadrado. He might be through. And shoots! And it's back for a corner again. Strong challenge. Good forward play from them. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. Corner played in. Bernard. Now Cuadrado. Guiding it through. A real miscue here. Gian Moutinho. Granit Xhaka. Lanzini. De La Feu. Hunter. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Lanzini. Olivier Giroud. Neatly intercepted. Got to be. And it's gone for a corner. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Corner swung in. Cleared away, well away from goal. For right. Room now out on the wing. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Don't see me.
And 20 minutes to go.
Olivier
Giroud. Strong challenge. Cuadrado. Cruz. Cuadrado. Chance to put it in the box from here. He's got his shot off now. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. Corner played into the middle. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. That's cut out. Getting forward well as a team now. Could whip it in from here. Shots on here. Decent try.
It was, but he had two or three players in the box screaming for the ball.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Put the corner in the middle. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Bernard. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game, and the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception. Attacking now. And here's the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Gian Moutinho. Lanzini. Xhaka. He's got it away. It's going to be his throw here. Bernard. Offside. That's an easy decision.
Oh, no. I was looking for it.
84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Olivier Giroud.
Giroud!
Yeah. Nice goal, and I think
that's
the end of this marvellous adventure.
It's been a valiant effort, hasn't it?
Wow.
But in the end, I think they just ran out of legs.
It's the perfect time to score, Alan.
Oh, it's a wonderful time to score, and that might be the decisive goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And we restart the game 2-1. He's tried that from long range. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Stones. Bernard. Olivier Giroud. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And it's Giroud. They're looking for these crosses.
Oliver
Giroud. Fantastic goal. And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory.
Oliver.
Great goal.
Oh, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. Let's see the replay now.
Shouldn't let that end. Yes.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Cuadrado. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Only partially away from danger. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Olivier Giroud. Gerard Deulofeu. Bernard. Quick-witted and quick.
Yes.
Final whistle. Very efficient from the goal scorers today. Not many chances, not many sighters from them. They took the opportunities that came their way.
Yeah, so encouraging to see, but from the point of view of the other side, plenty of shots and didn't work the keeper enough, Martin.
Put them in front. Are we going to get? Gian Moutinho, forward for Giroud to get the equaliser, and yes, a goal, and they're level.
Yes, sorry, I'm after 20 minutes, get set up.
Olivier Giroud.
Giroud!
Well, it's a goal, and I think that's the end of this marvellous adventure.
Well, it's been a valiant effort, hasn't it? But in the end, I think they just ran out of legs.
It's the perfect. And it's Giroud. They're looking.
Get. Oh, it is so. Já, ok, 1.428 Ég er strösk að vera í brostu. Ok, þetta er bara geggjað. Sigur í hús. En eins og þetta alveg 10.000 Nei, við sem að vinna þennan og þennan og þá erum við komin og þá erum við bara í gett getið kipt leikmann fyrir kiptarnar hér, við fölum okkur þessi næst ég ekki líta 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 10 og já, náttúrulega við líta bekkurinn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10 þá það farið þá veitum við það, við skal sýna ykkur þetta já Það erum 10.785 Það vinnum við fyrir tólíkið að við komum við svona tólíkið Kanski strafan Það allir góð tólíkið Þetta, þetta tólíkið Já, og Hvað þá? Bara við getum eitthvað fyrir mikið pening Ná, við erum okkar svo að leika en Þá það bara takk fyrir mig og sjáumst á morgun eða eftir eða bara